Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and we're still at the beginning of 2019. However, we've seen a ton of new shoe launches this year already. The playtesters have been busy playing in all of these new updates, so I'm here to let you know our favorites so far from 2019. Let's get started with the Adidas Sole Court Boost. This is for sure one of our favorite shoes right now. Adidas has added a bit more boost underfoot, so this is the most boost cushioning we've seen in an Adidas tennis shoe. Very comfortable underfoot. But what I love best about this shoe is how stable it is. So it's really great for aggressive movers. It's gonna give you great support. You're gonna feel confident moving in these shoes. Also, players with wider feet are loving this shoe too. So it does have a bit of a wide fit, and you can really cinch the shoe up if you don't have wide feet. It's also an awesome option. Adidas is offering this in their parlay colors. So check that one out for sure. Both men and women can benefit from this shoe. Now, just a men's shoe. This one actually launched at the end of 2018, but it's so good that we had to include it in this video. It's a playtester favorite amongst the men playtesters. They're all obsessed with the cushioning and the midsole, and it's just super comfortable, good support, and they're all just loving the benefits of this shoe. It was made for Miloš Raonic, so it's gonna give you great performance on the court. Now from head, this is one of my favorite shoes right now, is the Revolt Pro 3.0. Now, if you've played in previous versions, the first thing you'll notice is that head has updated the fit. It's definitely more streamlined. It's gonna be more performance oriented. It's still gonna give you good support. The midsole's got great cushioning. It's all around a great performing shoe. Really check out this update. If you've tried previous ones before and maybe the fit just wasn't great, they've nailed it for 2019. Then from K-Swiss, we have a couple options. On the men's side, the men are really appreciating the UltraShot 2 update. So they're finding good support, good durability, good cushioning, and just really like this update. K-Swiss has changed the fit a little bit and the tongue, so it's gonna be even better than the previous version. But on the women's side, we're really liking the AeroKnit from K-Swiss. This is gonna be so comfortable. The first thing you notice is the underfoot cushioning. Plus, the upper's very soft. We're loving it in the gym, on the court. It's got some great colors. We're excited to see what colors come the rest of the year, but definitely a fun option. Then Mizuno just came to the United States, so we were able to play test the Wave Exceed 2 or 3. Both the men and women really like this shoe. However, it favors people with more narrow feet. So we have a couple of play testers with very narrow feet and they love the fit of this shoe. It's got great cushioning. It kind of reminded me a little bit of a Gel Resolution. So that's gonna kind of give you an idea of what kind of support, good durability, and just an all around great shoe. Now, last but certainly not least, Wilson has updated their flagship shoe, the Rush Pro. Now it's a 3.0, and you'll see the upper has gotten a makeover. So it's gonna be super lightweight. It's gonna be really breathable. Both the men and women are loving this. It still continues to be very comfortable, very solid on the court, great support, great durability on the outsole, and just an all-around great shoe that we think you guys should check out too. Now there's many more shoes to come for 2019, but these are just some of our favorites that we've tested this year. Make sure you go and check out our playtest if you want even more information about them. And for all things tennis related, please visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.